You're really smart. Daddy wasn't able to open the box like you did. My mom doesn't believe me when I tell her about the ghost, but I swear it's true. The cleaning lady, Mary, believes me, but she kind of creeps me out, so I don't really talk to her much. I don't know. She's always whispering scary stuff and talking about how we shouldn't have moved here. That's why I didn't show her the box. Or the secret Daddy found in the cellar. The box I showed you wasn't the only thing that Daddy found. There's something in the cellar, too. I'd show you, but I'm afraid of all the rats down there. If you get rid of them, I'll tell you where to find a clue in the cellar.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.